Chapter 5:17, verse 3:15. Blood must be shed among the gardener's council in acknowledgement that though in Eden we live mortal.
Basically, because the old council transcended to the higher plane, we, the new council, have to shed some blood to ordain ourselves in the eyes of the Lord.
What?
No,
just shed some blood, like slice a palm or something.
But with a gun?
Yeah, I'm actually also a little unclear as to the gun of it all. Why didn't you just bring a knife?
I didn't have any knives. Why would I have a knife?
Why would you have a gun?
Health like a maracas. You don't care who hears.
We cancel that.
You want a real sandwich, Dickens? Come down to the county fair in a couple months. Hook you up with a policeman's pastrami. Oh, it's so dry, your balls will dip down to your knees and rattle around for days.
When I plunge this knife into the flesh of this creature, we are cleansed. Cleansed of our sins, cleansed of our lies, cleansed of those demons that follow us.
Accused of being pretty.
Never smile.
Amen.
Never cry.
Oh, so now you find a knife.